You know, I like Sweetney, too. I mean, he's a terrific offensive player, Sweetney.
He's a fan favorite, I think.
And I'll tell you. Gotta be.
Inside, the two. The entire Celtic bench is up. We got a timeout, 3:17 left to go in the game, and the fans enjoying Michael Sweetney's bucket. Let's go to Gary to see what's coming up in postgame.